So my settings are stored in the computer's memory. We have 17 cues in the whole film. And from start to finish, it runs for 8 minutes and 14 seconds and 3 frames. Now, for long-term storage, I can copy the cues, the grading file information, to a floppy disk. Now, remember, this is 1980s technology, so a floppy disk was the height of sophistication in those days.